Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factor tree of the number 222. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this. And before solving this, you must know that the ending nodes or the terminating nodes of a factor tree is made up of prime numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we do is we factorize the number into group of 2 or set of 2. And the rule is one of the number should be prime number. So because of this, we check, is the number 222 divisible by 2? Yes. So one of the number will be 2, the other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 222 divided by 2, what we get? We get 111. Now, do we need to factorize this 111 also in the same way? The answer is yes, because 111 is also a composite number just like the number 222. So we'll again factorize it. And we'll check it from here. Is the number 111 divisible by 2? No. Is it divisible by 3? Yes. So one of the number will be 3. The other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 111 divided by 3. What we get? We get 3 3s are 9. 2 1. 3 7s are 21. We'll get 37. Now, do we need to factorize this 37 further on in the same way? The answer is no, because 37 is a prime number and not a composite number. So your work is done over here. The only thing you need to do is circle the ending nodes or the terminating nodes like this, and that will be your required factor tree. Now, if you want, you can write it separately in the form of prime factors like this. And that's all about factor tree of the number 222. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.